Hey, buddy, how you doing? What's going on?
Oh, yeah. I can do a computer.
I think you and I'm friends. We're gonna go around the block, all right? Hey, don't worry. I just have a gun to your back and your head. If you don't play yourself, you're gonna have to listen.
The raw Italian voices now, huh? Give me a second. Step into a skin real quick.
Okay, see, the whispery voice type thing is, it's a nice impression and everything like that, but it's not really a great Italian voice.
See? This guy right here. This guy's name's Tony.
That's actually not bad.
He's the fucking muscle.
What the hell are you talking about?
I would actually do Mario.
I'm talking about you being my muscle, Tony.
I ain't no fucking muscle.
Listen here, Tony. We had an agreement. You either own up to your side of the deal, or Susie bites the big one. You understand?
Susie can go get fucked, all right? Okay, I'm not gonna talk about
this fucking guy. He's cold as a fucking gangster over here. Small world over here. Small world over here. Fine, I will release the full power of the. Hey, how's it going? Oh, jeez.
How many people do as a Morty impression?
Morty.
Nowhere near as good as I do, though, yo. Like, oh, jeez, man, come on.
Shut up, Morty.
I hate learning things.
That's not true.
Oh, jeez, man, like, it's not that hard, yo. Like, you can do it, yo. Just, like, you believe in yourself. You know, like, you think outside the box and shit.
5 hours learning all about particle effects.
Yeah.
Different, you know, animations.
Just think of it this way.
Just coffee.
Listen, just think of it this way. That's 5 hours you're never gonna have to spend again.
There we go. Fixed it. Much better.
That doesn't help me at all.
It should help. Cause now you know how to do that shit.
Well, apparently not, because I followed the video verbatim and it still didn't work.
God damn it, Coffee, you're missing a step somewhere.
I was talking about how I tried to learn doing effects and particles.
Dude, it is so easy to miss a step. And then the further into the product you get, you completely can't even find where you missed the step, and you end up having to start all over again.
China's very right.
Double check your shit. Every time you make a new thing or a new part, double fucking check it. Otherwise, you'll get like an hour and a half into fucking working, and then you'll find out, oh, my shit's broken, I have no idea why. And then you'll go back and try to find it, and you won't be able to. And then you'll be like, fuck! And you'll have to just fucking start over. Sucks. I've had to do that so many times, dude. So many fucking times. One of the most aggravating things in model making and map making even is having to fucking start from scratch.
It's very true.
Yeah.
It's very, very true.
It's not something you'll ever have to deal with, though, if you save frequently and you always test your shit.
Didn't you say you were gonna start making tutorial videos?
Yeah.
Well, maybe.
You should too.
You both said you were gonna do that.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna stream it. I just haven't figured out like where I want to place that stream just yet. I could just fucking do it, but I was mainly trying to wait until I was like gonna get back to like hard work on my Final Fantasy stuff, because there's a fucking ton of avatars I have to work on anyway, and the world. In order to like get an update going, so I might as well just stream that process when I go to do it. Most of the avatars are gonna be basic as hell, just like a fucking like a sword and a sound, maybe like an effect. But you know, don't you come near me. I'm sorry, dear. I can't. I'm not even gonna pretend to do a G-man. I can't.
Sorry, Mr. Chasku. I do try to be as humble as possible at all times.
This fucking guy, die. Die electric death, motherfucker.
Oh, no.
Family friendly.
Oh, yeah.
Shut up.
Now, both of you are two of the most top tier voice actors that I know.
Come on, dude.
Well, you're both actually voice actors.
Bro.
You are, though.
I ain't shit, bro. Come on, now.
But you've done actual stuff.
Plus,
you have that one, what's his name voice that I really, really love.
Which one?
It gets me going every time. The one that makes me wet. The one that's a clown. I forget his name.
Oh. You talking about fucking Kefka?
Yeah. That one. I love this that one right so here.
I see.
I know
it always makes me think the Joker.
Yes, it's basically Final Fantasy's Joker. Joker. A real 10 of 10, that one. Indeed.
Yeah, there you go.
Are you talking about me?
Oh, God. Yeah, you. How's it going?
Holy shit, who is this shitty copycat?
Some kind of ripple.
That's my line!
What is this, a crossover episode?
Oh, you never know!
Good idea, Chasku.
Indeed. I'm sure the YouTubes would love the shit out of it.
Yeah, oh, shit, yeah, you're right. Have a Junkrat? Holy shit, just the... Oh, God, that'd be like the trio that nobody ever asked for, but would be like the best thing ever.
Ooh, I do like the sound of that. Sounds like fun!
It does sound like fun, doesn't
it? One question, though, Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
Will we get to cause destruction?
Oh, lots of destruction.
Ooh! I approve!
Someone has loaded in!
Ooh, I wonder who it is. Do they even know the party they're working in on? I don't know! Must be somebody's birthday! They've got two clouds! Yes! Bring it out! Let's hear it!
Okay. That song, I don't know what his name is, EXE? I'm just joking with you, man. I heard that clip before. I know who you are, but I forgot his name. I do know where
Stop stalling for time and get on with it already!
Okay. Anybody care for some bombs? I don't know, man.
This one! Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Better than I could do.
Yes, indeed. Wait. Well, let's actually hear yours, wife. I don't think I've ever heard you do a voice ever.
This ought to be funny.
Indeed.
Probably.
My arms.
I have to think about Junkrat lines. This is actually really hard.
No pressure.
Lines, just speak.
It is hard. It's difficult. You guys just do it. It's
That's because you just do it. It's easy, Wi-Fi!
If you think about too much, it gets bad.
Yeah, you're right. You have a good point there, too. What's the one?
The hunter lays a trap for his prey.
Something like
that. That's actually really good!
That's not a bad baseline! Keep working it up! You could totally make it out there one day.
I actually have to think about some of his lines. I don't remember all of them.
Just shit that's destructive! Come on!
Yeah.
The perfect mayhem.
Something like that.
Well, goddamn. This one's got some spunk in it, he does.
He actually does have it, doesn't he?
He does indeed. With a little bit of tweaking and training, I'm sure he could go far.
Aw, thank you, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Really nice of course. I mean it utterly.
Yeah, just fucking practice.
Something like that.
And get your voice going up in all kinds of different areas, you know?
He's finally lost
him. Say.
And long ago! Long, long ago!
Oh, yeah.
I wish I could do Reinhardt. Reinhardt would be pogger.
Oh, like, dude, Reinhardt's mostly easy, yeah. I am Reinhardt, I mean, Ut Reinhardt, like Ut Reinhardt, and we are moving the payload, ha ha!
Yeah, like that.
Yeah. Just gotta get a little gruff in your voice, and speak from, like, your chest instead of regularly. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's pretty good too.
Yeah.
Damn, guys.
Well, once you like get a couple of different voices under your belt that are like in a different range, you kind of start to feel like how to do certain things.
Mario.
A friend of mine that does a very good Tally impression. He does his
okay,
like you
Mr.
Good.
Broly, I think you've finally gone too far.
It's a me, Brolio.
Oh shit, that's Poggers.
Let's give him some bread.
Brolio.
Here, have a nice meal.
But that's kind of like a name.
Would you like some spaghetti?
I'd love some.
Don't
touch
my spaghetti!
God, the memes.
I think it's time for you to take a little bit of a breather, Mr. Broly.
Hey, he's excited for the new Broly movie.
Well,
Dragon Ball
thank
Super
you,
Broly.
Sir.
No way.
Oh yeah, did that come out yet?
If I have something to say, you'll hear it from me personally. I'll give you a call, or I'll come to you in VRchat.
Whoa. I don't need to know the extents you're willing to go, okay? Like, you just keep that under wraps, okay? It's alright, it's okay. I'm not saying don't do it, I'm just saying don't boast about it, okay? That's all I'm saying.
I'm not going to boast, I'm going to apply.
Apply lotion? Yeah, I don't doubt you. I don't doubt you! Wi-Fi with a completely unenthusiastic hell yeah.
Yeah.
The actor just saw me when I came in, the anime boy. He's gonna be in Smash.
Nice.
You know who else is gonna be in Smash?
Who?
D's nuts. Hey-o! Got him! Got him! I'm sorry. No, I'm not. Wow, coffee, so much amaze, so much enthuse.
Such hype.
Such hype. Such wondrous, wondrous wonder. Like, yeah, I'm happy for you, yeah. That's my guy. Oof. If I ever want to cast an unenthusiastic hype man, you've got the fucking job,
really
bro. You've got the fucking job.